Welcome back to the channel. Today is day 11 of this 300 days fitness challenge. Today's exercise will be twist and leg raises. The exercise will consist in 10 twists followed by 10 leg raises. We'll do that 5 times. We'll take a little bit of a break and we'll get back to it. Right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need today and every single day of the challenge. And right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need for the first 100 days of the challenge. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel and pound the like button. Let's get to it. Well, now we take a little bit of a break. Now for you guys that are following along, what do you guys think about the new exercise for core? Is it less intense? You can definitely feel the workout working, or you prefer the other one that is crazier and hurts for the first 24 hours and then that's it? I think this is better, in my opinion, anyway. Whew. Now, if you can't do all of it, this is just the third time we've done four exercises. This is just the third time we've done this exercise. We have 300 days. We'll get better. We'll get better. Whew. Now, if you can't do the exercises, make sure you write down how many reps you can do of each exercise. Because after day 100, some of these exercises will be our warm-up exercises for some of the workouts we're gonna do past day 100. And if you remember yesterday, I said that after day 15, we're gonna start making some changes to our eating habits. I wouldn't call it a diet, but changes to our eating habits. All right, keep that in mind. Day 15, coming. All right, time flies. 20 seconds to go. And again, I can't stress it enough. Make sure you are hydrated before you start working out. Now, try to get hydrated 5 minutes before you come over and start working out. Woo! All right, here we go again. Well, that's it for today. Don't forget to leave your comment and question in the section below. I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.